Hello Chen, this video is about your chips. Look, chip number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5 and number 6. Now I show how I pre-programmed chip and I show checking each chip on my camera. Look carefully. The chip number 1. On my testing lens. Look, this chip for your lens, I pre-programmed focal lenses 225 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 5.6. This aperture diapason I pre-programmed for your experiments. Later I show how to install this chip on your lens. Chip number 2. Chip number 2. I pre-programmed focal lenses 50 mm and the aperture range from 1.4 to 16. Chip number 2. Chip number 3. The chip number 3 for your lens, I pre-programmed focal lenses 500 mm and the aperture range for your experiments from 2.8 to 8. Chip number 3. The chip number 4. Chip number 4, I pre-programmed focal lens 105 mm and the aperture range from 2.5 to 32. Chip number 5. I pre-programmed this chip focal lens is 85 mm and temperature range from 1.4 to 16. And chip number 6. For your lens, I pre-programmed focal lens at 28 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. This is super glue nano gel. 2 pieces enough for installing more than 6 chip and caliber. All chips full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Now I packaging your chip and sending to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.